Okay, so we know about the first idea in the acronym SPECS, which is simplify code. Let's talk about another one. P stands for practicing kindness. While preparing for this course, I interviewed Jacques, who, as you've seen previously, is an engineer at Udacity. He said to me that it is always important to remember that the review is being provided to a student who has invested several hours of their life into the project. That is a sentiment we always want to remember while writing reviews. By the way, Stack Overflow has some excellent guidelines on how to provide constructive feedback and be nice at the same time. The link to that webpage is in the instructor notes, and I recommend that you bookmark it. Now, when you start doing reviews, you will notice that the software will allow you to highlight your feedback in one of three categories: nitpicks, awesome, and critical. We strongly encourage that you find areas in the student's code that are awesome. Students need to know how to improve, but they also need to know what they are doing well currently. So don't be shy to identify things that are awesome as awesome. In the next section, we will see an example of a reviewer highlighting an awesome piece of code and practicing kindness at the same time.